name of Jesus.
كويس عايزين نشوف في انجيل لوقا.
We're going to look to the book of Luke. We're going to look to the book of Luke 15 verse 11. Luke chapter 15 verse 11. Then he said, a certain man had two sons, and the younger of them said to his father, Father, give me the portions of good that falls to me. So he divided to them his livelihood. And not many days after, the younger sons gathered all together, journeyed to a far country, and there wasted his possessions with a prodigal living. But when he had spent all, there arose a severe famine in that land, and he began to be in want. Then he went and joined himself to a citizen of that country, and he went into his field to feed the swine. And he would gladly have filled his stomach with the pots that the swines ate, and no one gave him anything. But when he had come to himself, he said, how many of my father's hired servants have bread enough to spare, and I perish with hunger? I will arise and go to my father's, and I will say to him, Father, I have sinned against you. I have sinned against heaven and before you, and I am no longer worthy to be called your son. Make me like one of your hired servants. And he arose and came to his father. But when he was still a great way far, his father saw him and had compassion, and ran and fell on his neck and kissed him. And the son said to him, Father, I have sinned against heaven and in your sight, and am no longer worthy to be called your son. But the father said to him, to his servants, bring out the best robe and put it on him, and put the ring on his hand and sandal on his feet, and bring the fattest calf here and kill it, and let us be merry, for this my son was dead and is alive, and he was lost and he is found. And they began to be merry. Now his older son was in the field, and as he came and drew near to the house, he heard a music and dancing. So he called one of his servants and asked, what does these things mean? And he said to him, your brother has come, and because he has received him safe and sound, your father has killed the fattest calf. But he was angry and would not go in. Therefore his father came out and plead with him. So he answered him and said to his father, though this many years I have been serving you, I never transgressed your command at any time, and yet you never gave me a young goat that I might be merry with my friend. But as soon this son of yours came, who has devoured your livelihood with harlot, you killed the fattest calf for him. And he said to him, son, you are always with me, and all that I have is yours. It was right that we should make merry and be glad, for your brother was dead and is alive again, and was lost and is found. It's the word of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
أنا عايز أتكلم عن شخصية الأب.
I want to speak about the character of the father.
أنا قاعد أخدم عندنا في الكنيسة بالظهر لأربع أسابيع بخدم في نفس المقطع.
I've been ministering in this passage for the last 4 weeks at the church in the afternoon.
كل ما أنا بوع الصيام وكنت أمشي البيت أتأمل بلقى فوق حاجة ناقص أنا ما قلته.
Every time that when I preach, when I go home and meditate about it, I feel there's something that missing I have not spoke about.
ماشي معايا أربع أسابيع واحتمال يمشي أكثر كمان.
It's going with me now for 4 weeks. Maybe it's gonna go more.
أنا بسأل الروح القدوس إن الدنيا حاجة معينة من الرسالة دي للكنيسة هسي.
I ask the Holy Spirit that to give me just a specific message for the church for now.
لأنه المسج ده كل يوم بيكبر جواي.
Because this message is every day is growing within me.
هنا وكده عايزين نشوف شخصية الآب.
Here, when we want to look to the character of the Father.
بالنسبة لنا آخر احتفال كمؤمنين.
For us here, maybe for us as a Christian, the last that celebration we had.
بتاع ميلاد بتاع يسوع المسيح.
That be a celebration of the birth of Jesus.
إن شفنا الله الآب عنده بذرة للعالم.
That we saw that God the Father has a seed for the world.
والبذرة دي جابها في يسوع المسيح.
And that seed He brought it through Jesus Christ.
عشان كده الكتاب المقدس بيقول هكذا أحب الله العالم.
That's why the Bible says that for so God loved the world, He sent Jesus Christ.
هو رسل ابنه الوحيد لكي لا يحلك كل من آمن به بل تكون له الحياة الأبدية.
He sent His beloved Son that so that whoever that believed in Him that will never perish but will have an everlasting life.
لأنه ده محبة الله وده بذرة الله للعالم.
Because that is the love of God or the seed of God with love.
إنه المحبة دي الله عايزة تكون فينا.
That love God wants it to be in us.
لأنه يسوع وكجاء.
Because when Jesus came.
هو ما فصلنا من هذا العالم.
He did not separate us from this world.
لكن هو صلى للآب.
But he prayed to the Father.
قال أنا بخليهم في هذا العالم.
He said that I will leave them in this world.
إنك أحفظهم في هذا العالم.
That you protect them in this world.
عشان هم في بذرة فيهم.
Because there is a seed in them.
إنه يوصلوا للعالم ده.
That they will send it to this world.
هي الزول في
Any person in this place, there is a seed that within you. What kind of seed that you want to reveal to the world? Is it the same seed that received it from the Father through Jesus Christ? If for us all as a believers, we take the same seed and we send it to the world, that we will not reveal a religion, we will not reveal ourselves, but we will reveal the Heavenly Father.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
أنا كنت قاعد أقرأ في المقطع دي.
When I read this passage,
أنا لاحظت حاجة معينة جدا.
I've noticed something.
الولد الصغير طلب من أبوه.
The younger son, he asked from his father.
قال أديني نصيب بتاعي.
He told him, give me my inheritance.
خلينا نعرف كده.
Let us know that.
ما في جنى بياخد ميراث بتاعه من أبوه وأبوه حي.
There is no child that would take the inheritance of his father while his father is still alive.
حتى لو أي واحد هنا عندي.
Even for us here, if you have a house.
لو وكنت تكون في سن معين بتكتب اسم بتاع.
When you be in a certain age, maybe you can write your will to one of your children.
لكن الجنة ده ما عنده سلطان إنه بياخد البيت.
But that child that has no authority to take that house yet.
لكن لو أنت مت.
But if you die.
المحامي بيناديه بحول البيت.
Your lawyer will call him and then they will transfer your inheritance to him.
Hallelujah. لكن الجنة ده جل أبو حي.
But this child, he came to his father alive. And he said that I want my portion, I want my inheritance. In another word, he's saying to his father that you die and I want my belonging. I don't need anything from you. That's the same way that the youth they will act on.
إنه بيشوف إنه أبوه أمه داري يخش في بيزنس بتاعه.
They say that oh my parent or my dad and mother they want to interfere with my business.
أنا عايز أكون حر.
I want to be free.
هنا الأب عمل حاجة.
Here the father did something.
ما أدى الجنة الصغير بس.
He did not give only the younger child.
الجنة الكبير المسأل.
Even the older son who did not ask in his inheritance.
هو أدام الاثنين.
He called them both and gave them both.
واحد سأل.
One of them asked.
لكن أدام الاثنين.
But he gave them both.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
وكنت نقبل الآب السماوي.
When we receive the heavenly Father.
في بعض الأحيان مو محتاجين نسأل.
Sometimes that we don't need to ask.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
هو عارف احتياج بتاعنا.
He knows that our needs.
هو بيدينا احتياج بتاعنا.
And he will give us our needs.
حتى لو ما سألنا.
Even though if you don't ask.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
هنا الجن الكبير بيمثل.
Here the oldest son resemble.
بيمثل شعب بتاع إسرائيل.
Resemble the people of Israel.
بيمثل الكتبة والفريسين العارفين القانون.
Resemble the Pharisees and the scribes, those who knows the law.
الجن الصغير.
The younger son.
بيمثل العالم. أو الدول الأخرى.
Resemble the world or the different countries.
يمثل الناس الخطاة الدارين يرجعوا لله.
Resemble those who the sinners they want to come back to God.
هنا الود الكبير.
Here the oldest son.
هو عارف القانون كويس.
He knew the law.
وجن الصغير.
And the youngest son.
وكشال نصيب
بتاعه. When he took his portion.
مشى قال في كورة بعيدة.
He went to a far country.
هو أخذ جنسية ما بتاعته.
And he took a citizenship that is not his.
نحن كمؤمنين أحيانا.
For us as believers, sometimes.
وكنطلع من حضور بتاع الآب السماوي.
When we get out of the presence of God.
في العالم وكنتكلم عن العالم.
When we speak about the world.
بنتكلم عن السيستم بتاع العالم.
We speak about the system of the world.
وكنطلع بناخد سيستم.
When we get out, we take a system that is not ours. We take a citizenship that is not ours. We take a culture that or custom that is not ours. We take a behavior that is not ours. Because when he got out of that house, he got out of the covering of the authority of the Father. When he got out of that authority, he went to another authority. That's the authority of sin and filthiness.
هو مشى أكل من هناك.
He wanted to eat from there.
هو فقد كل حاجة.
He lost everything.
حتى إنه عايز يأكل من بتاع الخنازير.
Even he wants to eat from the pots of the swines.
ما في زول أداه.
Nobody gave him food.
خلينا نعرف في الكتاب المقدس.
Let us know in the Bible.
الخنزير في الوقت ذاك بيعني النجاسة.
The pigs in that time that resembled the filthiness of us.
هو عايز يشبع من النجاسة.
He wants to gratify himself with sin.
لكن لقى نفسه ما لقى شبع.
But even though he did not find that fulfillment.
لكن هو فكر عمل حاجة.
But he thought of something.
هو قال أنا الكتاب المقدس قال هو رجع لنفسه.
The Bible says something that he came to himself.
مهم جدا لأي إنسان.
It's very important for any believer.
إنه يرجع لنفسه.
That you to come to yourself.
تعرف أنت منو.
You need to know who you are.
أنت ماشي في اتجاه ماشي فيه.
What direction you're going on.
أنت محتاج ترجع للحماية.
You need to return back to the protection.
وكترجع لحماية الله.
When you come back to the protections of God, you will find yourself.
هو قال.
He said that.
في بيت بتاع أبوي.
In my father's house.
في خبز كثير.
There is a lot of bread.
حتى الناس الشغالين.
Even though the hired man.
بيفضل منهم.
The leftover.
ليه أنا أقعد هنا؟
How can I sit in this place?
وأنا أحلق جوع.
And that I will perish with hunger.
أنا عايز أرجع.
I want to go back.
هو لاحظ حاجة معينة.
He realized something very important.
أنا خاطي.
He said that I am a sinner.
لكن الخطيئة ما طبيعتي.
But sin is not my nature.
أنا أخطأت.
I have sinned.
لكن ده ما المحل أنا بستمر فيه.
But that's not the place I will continue
أنا
in.
أنا بعيد.
I become so far.
أنا راجع.
But I'm going back.
وراجع لنفسه.
And he returned to himself.
لو الإنسان ما قدر يرجع لنفسه.
If a person doesn't come back to himself.
بيضيع في الحاجة اللي هو فيه.
He will be lost in what he's doing.
لكن هو عرف كويس.
But he knew very well.
في بيت بتاع أبوه.
That in my father's house. There is no hunger. Jesus said that I am the bread of the world. I am the bread of life. The true fulfillment is in Jesus. To be really full is not in the things of the world. That to be really full is that when we come back to God. He knew that he wants to come back to God. He knew that his success is only when he comes to God. When he have decided he's coming back to the protection. He said something. He said, I am going back. And I'm going to say to my father. I am not worthy. To be your son again. But I want to be. One of your servants. Why did he bring this kind of language? Let us see this one in the Bible. Let's look at Deuteronomy. Deuteronomy 21. Deuteronomy 21. Verse 19. Then his father and his mother. I'm going to read from 18. If a man has a stubborn and rebellious son who will not obey the voice of his father or the voice of his mother, and who when they have chastised him will not heed them, Then his father and his mother shall take hold of him and bring him out to the elders of his city, to the gate of his city. And they shall say to the elders of his city, "This son of ours is stubborn and rebellious. He will not obey your voice. He is glutton and a drunkard." Then all the men of his city shall stone him to death with the stone, so you shall put him away the evil from among you, and all the Israelites shall hear and fear.
Hallelujah.
Amen. There was a law. It said that the child who's rebellious and who lives in sin and he's a drunkard and evilness, if he wants to come back, that his father to do a law for him, that to bring the people or the elders and they can stone this child to death. He knew that if he came back, he will die. Then he said one thing he wants to say. I'm going to say to my father, I'm not going to be your son. Because if the people they come, they know that I'm one of your servants. Just allow me to sit with your servants. I'm not going to sit in the house of authority. I'm not going to sit in my position as a son because I have done evil. But when he decided that he's coming back, his father saw him from far away and came to him. He came and hugged him. He was afraid from something. But his father did something very different. Instead that his father to bring the elders to stone him. But his father did something. He brought the fattest calf. And he slaughtered. He wants to substitute the death of his son by the death of something else.
Hallelujah.
Amen. This is the same way that the Heavenly Father, when he brought Jesus, he wants to substitute our death by Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. It ought to happen that the spill of blood, so that there be the forgiveness of sin. That's why when he came, his father substitutes something.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When his father he exchanged, the older son when he comes, he heard the celebration. He said, "What's happening in here?" They said that your younger brother has come back, because he knew if this son of his he come back, they should kill him. He came and stood outside. When his father that he knew the older son has come and is sitting outside, the father as well, he went outside to the older son. Let's see the picture of the father. His love toward his children. That the younger son, he went far country. But when he has decided coming back, the father came outside to him. The one that who knew the law that's sitting beside him every time. When he came to the house, didn't want to come in. The heavenly father as well went outside and received him. Our heavenly father, he have that long patience for us.
Hallelujah.
Amen. He did not ask his younger son, "Where did you go? Where
are
you coming from?" He hugged him.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Sometimes for us as fathers, we don't have that long patience, long suffering for our kids. Of our children, we're not easy to forgive. We want to take the details. We want to take the law. The law does not bring the kids closer. It's very hard that your child to see you in God. But it's very easy that he can see God in you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
الحاجة الله عايزه أن إحنا نصحه.
What God wants us to reveal.
لو العيال شافوا الله فينا.
If the kids they saw that God in us.
ما بيجروا بعيد مننا.
They will never run away from us.
حتى لو مشوا بيجروا راجعين.
Even though if they ran away, they will come back.
لأنهم عارفين ده المكان بتاع الراحة بتاعهم.
Because they know that's the place of rest for them.
Hallelujah. بيعرفوا ده المكان بتاع الشبع الحقيقي.
They will know that's the place of really fulfillment.
ده ما مكان بتاع قانون.
That's not the place of law.
لأنه القانون ما بيبني حاجة.
Because the law doesn't build anything.
لكن المحبة.
But love.
بتستر كثير من العيوب والخطايا.
Love that will cover the multitude of sins.
الله أحب العالم.
That's why God loved the world.
عشان يغطي كل الخطايا والعيوب.
So that he can cover all the sin.
الجنة الصغير وكجراج.
The younger son when he came,
أبوه أداه خاتم.
His father gave him a ring.
الخاتم بيعني شنو في الكتاب
المقدس؟ What ring resemble in the word of God?
بيعني سلطة.
It resemble authority.
خلينا نعرف.
Let us know.
وكيد يوسف.
When Joseph.
فرعون بقاو.
That Pharaoh allowed to be.
المسؤول الأول في مصر.
The second governor or the first governor in Egypt.
لبسوا خاتم.
He gave him a ring.
Hallelujah. إنه الزول ده لابس خاتم بتاع الملكية.
That person is wearing a ring of royalty.
هي الزول وقت يعرف شوف الخاتم.
Any person when he see that ring,
يعرف إنه الزول ده عنده سلطان.
He know that person that he has authority.
إنه الجنة جاي راجع.
That kid when he's coming back,
عارف إنه هو ما عنده سلطان.
He know that he doesn't have any authority.
لكن الشركة.
But the relationship or the fellowship.
بتاعته مع الأب.
With his father.
أداه الخاتم.
He gave him the ring.
الكتاب المقدس بيقول.
The Bible says.
الذين قبلوها أعطاهم سلطان أن يصيروا أبناء الله أي المؤمنين باسمه.
Those who have received him, he has gave them the authority to be the sons of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
وقد نقبل يسوع.
When we receive Jesus.
السلطان ده الله بيدينا له.
That authority God will give it to us.
من خلال الشركة بتاعتنا معه.
Through our relationship with him.
هو بيرد الحاجة اللي احنا كنا فقدناه.
He will give us that what we have lost.
عشان كده محتاجين نرجع لله.
That's why we need to come back to God.
ما نقف في المكان اللي وقعنا فيه.
Not we stop in the place where we have fallen.
الكتاب المقدس بيقول.
The Bible says.
لا تشمت بي يا عدوتي.
It says that my enemy don't rejoice.
لو سقطت بقوم ولو جلست في الظلمة فالرب
نور. If I have fall that I will rise up. If I sit in darkness God will be my light.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
محتاجين نقوم من المكان.
We need to rise up from the place where we in.
لو أنت شفت نفسك أنت كنت زمان عندك خدمة.
If you saw yourself before you had a ministry.
أو أنت كنت زول مسبح أو مرن.
Or you were praise worshipper or you somebody that's serving God.
وشفت نفسك بسبب خطية معينة.
And you saw yourself that through any sin or something that you've not been accepted.
أنا لا عايز أقول لك.
Today I want to tell you that God wants you to come to. For you to come back to yourself. Your responsibility just to come to yourself. The responsibility of God that he will return you back to his presence. God said that I'm not a man of son of man. That I can lie. If I have blessed you. I can never take my blessing from you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
عشان كده محتاجين نرجع لنفسنا.
That's why we need to come back to ourselves.
ننتبع للدعوة بتاعت الله.
That we pay attention to the calling of God.
نشوف محبة الله.
We see the love of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
الولد الكبير وبمثل الشعب بتاع إسرائيل.
The older son that resembled the people of Israel.
الله محبة لنا متساوية.
God his love for us is even.
بنفس الطريقة اللي بحب الإنسان الخاطئ.
It's the same way that he loved the sinner.
خلينا نشوف وكذا الله وكذا الأب نادى جانا بتاعه حضر.
Let us see when God called his son and he hugged him.
When
the older son.
وكذا جاء.
When he came.
قال حاجة لأبوه.
He said something to his father.
قال له جانا بتاعك ده.
He says that son of yours.
شال كل حاجة.
He took everything.
وماشى صرفه في الخطية والنجاسة.
And he went and he spoiled all in adultery and all in sin.
وكذا جاء راجع.
And when he came back.
انت عايز تفرح به.
You want to celebrate him.
انا قاعد هنا لك كل يوم.
I'm sitting here with you every day.
حافظ القانون بتاعك.
I know all of your laws.
قاعد نخدمك كل يوم.
I'm serving you every day.
ما ادتني حاجة نفرح به.
You didn't give me anything to celebrate with.
عين بتاع الاب.
The eye of the heavenly father.
ما شاف الخطية بتاعت الجنة.
He did not see the sin of the kid that came back.
هو شاف انه الرجوع بتاع الجنة.
He saw that he's returning.
لكن ما شاف الخطيه.
But he did not see the sin.
لكن العين بتاع القانون.
But the eyes of the law.
شاف.
He saw.
Hey.
He said, hey.
ده خاطئ.
Your son is a sinner.
لأنه ما فوق المحبة.
Because he doesn't have the love.
ما عنده المحبة.
He doesn't have the love.
هو جاء للمحبة.
He came to the love.
الآب السماوي.
The heavenly father.
هو محبة.
He is love.
لو قلبت من الشمال للجنوب للشرق.
If you turn him to left to right.
أي اتجاه.
Any side.
بتلقاه هو محبة.
You will find him his love.
هو جاء في محضر بتاع المحبة.
He came to the presence of love.
جاي بقانون.
He's coming with the law.
ما بيشتغل.
It will not work.
Hallelujah. وكن نجي لله ما
نجيب قانون. When we come to God, we don't bring a law.
نحن محتاجين نجي عايزين الرحمة.
When we come to God, we come, we want the mercy.
ما عشان أنا قاعد أعمل.
It's not because I do.
محتاجين نستقبل.
We need to receive.
Hallelujah. المحبة بتخلينا نستقبل الخاطي.
Love will allow us to receive the sinner.
الله ما بيكره الخاطي.
God doesn't hate the sinner.
الله بيكره الخطيئة.
God hates sin.
لكن بيحب الإنسان الخاطي.
But he loves the sinner person.
الإنسان الخاطي وكده يتوب.
The sinner person when he repent.
الله بيقبله.
God will receive him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
لكن نحن ما بنقبل الخاطي.
But for us, we can't receive the sinner.
أحيانا نحن في الكنائس.
Sometimes even in the church.
نحن قاعدين لكن بقانون.
We are sitting but by a law.
بنعاين لبعضنا البعض.
We look to ourselves.
عايزين نضع قانون.
We want to put a law.
أهم حاجة في الكنيسة.
Very important in the church.
ما الوعظ.
It's not the preaching.
ما الميوزك.
It's not the music.
أنا وأنت.
It's me and you.
محبتنا لبعض.
Our love to one another.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
ده بيظهر بذرة الآب السماوي.
The seed of the heavenly father.
ده بيخلي إنه الكنيسة تنمو.
That will allow the church to grow.
بيخلي المحبة تكبر فينا.
That will allow the love to grow in us.
بيخلي الشركة الفينا تكون واسعة.
Will allow that the relationship in us will be wide.
بيخلينا نكون مفتوحين.
Will allow us to be open.
لأنه بيلتمس المحبة.
Because we touch love.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
عايزين نختبر صورة الآب السماوي.
We want to experience the picture of the heavenly father.
بطول الأنات.
In that long suffering.
قال إنه جنى بتاعي ده كان ميت.
He said my son was dead.
لكن هو حي.
But he is alive.
كان ضايع. لكن
he was lost, but he's found.
ليه لبس جزمة؟
Why did he put on him the shoe?
لو شفنا في رعوز.
If we look to the book of Ruth.
4:7.
Ruth 4:7.
بيقول لو في حاجة عشان دارين يعملوا تأكيد.
It says this, if there's something that they wanna affirm it.
Yeah.
I'll read Ruth
4:7.
Ruth 4:7. It says. Now, thank you. Now this was the custom in the former time in Israel concerning redeeming and exchanging to confirm anything. One man took of his sandal and gave it to the other. And this was the confirmation in Israel.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
إنه عشان يحصل تأكيد بتاع التغيير حصل.
In order for you to redeem something and for that to be affirmed.
إنه كان لازم الواحد بيقلع الجزمة بتاعته.
That one would take his sandal and will give it to the other.
ده بيأكد إنه التغيير ده حصل.
And that will show that for the exchange has happened.
عشان كده الأب ده كان عمل كده.
That's why the father has done that.
إنه جاب للجنة ده جزمة.
He brought to his son that a shoe.
عشان التبديل بتاع الدم بتاع الخروف.
So that the exchange or the redeeming that when he gave when the calf was slaughtered.
إنه يأكد إنه في تبديل حصل.
That it will show that there was an exchange happen.
إنه ده بعد كده جنى بتاعي.
This now is my son.
وإنه في موت بتاع خروف.
And حصل. There is the death of a calf that happened.
Hallelujah. التبديل لو يكون حقيقي.
That exchange is true.
عشان كده يوحنا المعمدان قال.
That's why the John the Baptist said.
قال هو ما مستحق إنه يقلع حذاء بتاع يسوع المسيح.
I am not worthy even to take his sandals.
بتاع يسوع المسيح.
Of Jesus Christ. Because he will not be able to change anything in Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus came to change for us. That's why he was not worthy. That's to exchange anything for Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's
something that the Heavenly Father have done. That Jesus Christ, he is a true Savior. The blood of Jesus, he is a redemption for us. He is a healing for us. He is a deliverance for us. That's why the Bible says, if the Son set you free, in truth you are free. The true freedom is in Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
الحرية ما في العالم.
Freedom is not in the world.
ناس كثير بقول أنا حر أعمل الدار عمله.
A lot of people they say that I am free, I can do whatever I want.
الإنسان الحر حقيقي.
The person who is truly free.
إنك تكون حر.
That to be free.
من الخطيئة.
From sin.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
تكون حر.
To be free.
من الخطيئة.
From sin.
ده الحرية الحقيقية.
That's the true freedom.
Hallelujah.
Man. That's why we want to come back. We come back and we be filled in the house of our Heavenly Father. Jesus said that I am the true bread. We want to eat the body of Jesus. That's what Jesus said to his disciples. When he did the miracle of feeding the 5,000, he said to the people, you have come because you have eaten and you have been filled. But I want to tell you something. If you don't eat from my flesh and drink my blood, you don't have any portion. The people, they get angry and they left. But Jesus said to his disciples, are you as well want to go? Peter said that, where can we go? But the eternal life is in you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The
true life or the eternal life is in Jesus Christ. We want to come back from the place that we have gone to, from the nature that we have taken. Because there is a nature in the world that is not ours. Sometimes we take it as a custom. Sometimes that the business can open a door, but there is no our nature in it. There is no the nature of God. We start to do some things as the world does. We want to go with the system of the world. Every person doing that. But for us, we have a different nature. We want to reveal to the world that we are different.
Hallelujah.
Amen. If the world has... If the world, they have a certain system that they can dodge the tax, but we will not dodge it. Because we know who we reveal in the world. We have that message. We have that mission to the world. Jesus has given to us because he is the true seed, and he put that seed in us, and he knew very well that we have accepted him, and he has that trust in us. That's why he said that go to the world and preach the gospel. You heal the sick and raise the dead. It's not just the mere word, but because he knew that the seed is in us.
Hallelujah.
The seed of the healing of the world is in the hand of the believers.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We need to practice it even though we don't see it. I remember very well the day that God told me for someone who has a cancer, and he said that he will use me and they will get healed. The first person I prayed for, after 3 days that person passed away. Imagine if I said this one in the front of the church. And I said, God spoke to me. And we went as a team and we went and prayed. God spoke to me. I went and prayed.
جاي فرحان البيت بصلي
الليل كله. I'm coming very happy and praying the whole night.
اليوم الثالث سمعت التلفون.
The second day I heard that in the phone.
ظلمات.
This person passed away.
Hallelujah. لو دي انت هتعمل شنو؟
If that was you, what would you do?
ثاني ما هتصلي للزول صح؟
You would never again pray for anybody.
لكن انا ما وقفت.
But I did not stop.
ابتديت اصلي.
I start to pray.
ابتديت اصلي واصوم.
I start to pray and start to fast.
ابتديت اسال ربنا.
I start to ask God.
قلت ربنا كلامك حق.
God, your word is true.
لو في حاجه في في
If there's something that is in me.
غيرني.
Change me.
غير الطبيعه الفوقيه.
Change the nature that is in me.
انت عارف الروح القدس قال لي حاجه.
You know the Holy Spirit says to me something.
قال لي انت كنت بتتوقع.
He told me that you were expecting.
عشان المعجزه تحصل والكنيسه تبقى كبيره.
So the miracle to happen and the church will get bigger.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
انا تبت.
I repent.
وفعلا ده كان في قلبي.
And this something was inside my heart.
انا افتكرت المعجزه حصل الناس هتيجي.
I thought if the miracle happened then the people will come.
انه المجد ما ليسوع المسيح.
That the glory is not to Jesus.
احيانا احنا قاعدين نضع مجهود.
Sometimes that we put an effort
للخدمه.
For the ministry.
ما لمشيئه الله.
But it's not for the will of God.
ما المجد لله.
It's not to the glory of God.
احيانا دارين نصنع اسم لنا.
Sometimes we want to make a name.
عايزين نصنع اسم لكنيسه.
We want to make a name for a church.
لكن وقت انا جيت تبت قدام الله.
When I came and repented before God.
في بيت كانت عيانه في المستشفى.
There was a girl, she was sick in the hospital.
الدكتور كتب لها الزمن اللي بتموت فوقه.
The doctor has given her the day that she will pass away.
وكلم اهلها انه
يقدروا. And told her parents that to prepare.
للفنرال بتاعها.
For her funeral.
انا وقت مشيت.
When I went.
انا لقيت ابو البيت بيبكي.
I found her father is crying.
السهل جدا انك تلقى امراه تبكي.
It's very easy to find a woman she's crying.
لكن صعب جدا انك تلقى راجل.
But it's very hard to find a man brawling crying.
لانه عرف ما في حاجه.
But he knew there was nothing.
ما في امل.
There was no hope.
انا كنت خشيت انا صليت.
When I enter in that room I pray for that girl.
انا قلت للممرضه.
I said to the nurse.
البنت شفت.
This girl she received healing.
مره قالت لي what did you say?
The nurse told me what did you say?
قلت لها البنت شفت.
I told her that this girl she's healed.
قالت لي اوكي لو البنت شفت.
Then she said to me okay if she's really healed.
قول للبنت تحرك مصبع اليمين او بتاع يدها اليمين.
Tell this girl just to move her finger.
لانه الجزء اليمين ده كان كله مشلول.
Because the right side was paralyzed.
انا قلت للبنت سامعني.
I said girl you hear me.
لانه كانوا ملبسينها كمامات.
Because they were dressing her up.
انا قلت لها لو سامعني.
I said if you're hearing me.
ارفع يدك اليمين.
You raise your whole arm, your right arm. Not the finger.
يدك اليمين.
I said raise your whole arm.
رفعت يدها اليمين.
She raised her whole arm.
قلت لها ارفع كراعك اليمين.
I told her raise your right leg.
رفعت كراعها اليمين.
She raised it up.
هسه بدي في الجامعه.
And this girl right now she's at uni.
ما تقيف لو الله ادك دعوه.
Don't stop when God gives you a call.
حصل في حياتك.
If something happened in your life,
ما تقيف بسبب المشكلة.
Don't stop because of the problem.
طيع تعليمات الله.
Just obey the voice of God.
مسؤولية بطاعة الله.
And the responsibility of God.
بيشيل التحدي اللي قدامك.
That He would take the challenge that before you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
من بعد البدي.
After that, this girl.
في ثمانية تنفر لقوا شفاء.
There is eight people that define healing. They went to the doctor and they found nothing.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
محتاجين نؤمن في
كلمة الله. We need to believe in the word of God.
الآب السماوي.
The heavenly Father.
عنده رؤية كبيرة لنا.
He have a big vision for us.
هو بيؤمن فينا حتى نحن ما
نؤمن. He believe in us more than even we believe in ourselves.
أنا في بداية السنة دي.
In this beginning of this year.
انا ما صليت زي كل سنه انا قاعد
اصلي. I don't pray like every year I pray.
كل سنه انا
every year
بستقبل السنه الجديده بصوم وصلاه وبسال ربنا.
I receive the new year by fasting and prayer and I will ask God
للسنه الجديده هو ده
for this new year what you have for me. What you want to do through me.
ولا هو واجب الدارين.
What you want me to do. But this year I didn't do anything. Because you guys know very well that I went through challenges. I did not pray. There is one time that I came from work very late. I remember very well it was Wednesday.
I came,
even prayer, I did not pray. I pray, you know, the 3-minute prayer. I say, God, just I submit to you everything. And I just laid down. I felt like this is a deep sleep coming up on me. Suddenly I saw myself, I'm going up. I'm trying to find something to hold on to, I couldn't. Suddenly I saw myself in heaven. I saw Jesus and around Jesus a lot of people. I want to come to Jesus. And I was looking at Jesus in his eyes. I saw him, he just raised his hand like this. So I start to scream. I said, Jesus, I am a sinner. Jesus, I have a lot of problems. Why you bring me to the heavens? I can see that he was smiling, but the smiling was in his eyes.
Hallelujah.
When Jesus raised his hands, from his mouth is like spit water.
Foggy.
On me. So I knelt down and I start to cry. I want to hold his feet. When I want to hold his feet, the place of his feet become like a glass and become very shiny. There I start to see the map of the world. So there's some 3 points or three places or 4 places. Then he said to me, this is the place where your minister will be. When I'm looking to the pictures, suddenly I saw myself that I'm coming down very fast. Then I saw myself suddenly in the bed. So inside of me there was a fear and happiness. I realized that the image of the Father, he have loved you that his love never change. His calling that will never change. There is no challenge, there is no nothing, even no sin, that can stop that the love of God towards you.
Hallelujah.
His love toward any person here is true. Even though if you don't ask, he will give you your portion.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Let's rise together. Let's stand up together. The Heavenly Father said, my son was lost, or was dead, but he is alive. I want you by faith to take. If you have a child that who's dead in the spirit, or he just lost, he went to the system of the world, maybe one of your families, you start to declare right now by faith and call his name that he is alive. He was dead, but by faith he is alive. He's lost, but by faith he is found. Even you found yourself, you are lost in some things, say to God, find me in your presence. Find me, O God. Find me, O Lord. Find me in your presence. Find me, Lord, in your presence. I'm coming back to you with all of my thoughts. I'm coming to you from a far away.
راجع من علاقات شريرة.
I'm coming to you from every evil relationship.
راجع لي يا رب.
Returning back to you, O God.
عايز أوجد نفسي فيك يا رب.
I want to find myself in you.
أشبعني لأنك أنت الخبز الحقيقي.
Fill me because you are the true bread.
شكرا من أجل دمك لحياتي.
Thanking you for your blood in my life. If you are here, you want to receive Jesus as a personal Savior in your life. If you found yourself that you're lost in this world, I want you just to raise your hand in the place that you were in. If you need any kind of prayer, just leave your place and come in the front. If you need healing, if you need God that you change to renew things in your life, you want to return back to the calling, to the ministry, you want to forget the past, you want to press forward, come in the front, leave your place.